everyone. As you can see, I took a quick break from the office. And today, we are going to talk about race boat technology and environmental awareness with my friend and skipper, Fabrice Amedeo. So subscribe and let's go. Before I introduce you to Fabrice, let me give you a little background on his profile. He's a competitive sailor who races most famously in the Vendée Globe, a non-stop solo sail around the world. After his top 11 in 2017, Fabrice had to throw in the towel in 2021 after a computer failure. But he's gearing up for the next race in 2024. Before racing, he was a journalist for 13 years at Le Figaro, a big French media company, before deciding to shift to his life passion. One cool thing about Fabrice, he uses his credentials to raise awareness about oceanic preservation. His boat is in service of science. That's why I'm sometimes allowed aboard. I slept in today. And now I'm here. Don't worry, I'm used to being alone. Fabrice has installed oceanographic sensors on his boat, which collects data from the ocean he travels. He then makes that data available to the international scientific community. He's currently studying the level of microplastics in the oceans. He changes the filters on his sensors each day, then analyzes the size, quantity, and nature of water particles. But before we get any further, why not introduce Fabrice himself? Hello, my friend, are you there?
Yes, but you forgot to tell them about the book, Frédéric.
He's published a few educational books for kids with graphics and illustrations on oceanic preservation. But Fabrice, I got a few questions for you. It's your turn to tell us about your boat.
Okay, well done.
How does this thing generate electricity?
Follow me, I will show you. First of all, Frédéric, you have to know that the production of energy on board is a strategical topic for us because we have to produce our own energy for many weeks and sometimes for many months, like for example on the Vendée Globe, the race around the world. To produce energy, we have this wind turbine just over there. It works very good when it's windy on board. Just under the wind turbine, we have water turbine, hydro generator. They work with water and the speed of the boat. And we have also three sonar panels. They are just over there on the roof. You know what they do, but today they are not very useful for us because, as you may see, it's raining. And now we are in the cabin. In this cabin, I have a motor. I use this motor to leave the marina or to go back to the marina after a race or a sailing session. And near the motor, I have an alternator. I still use this alternator for my battery. It produces approximately 40% of my energy today. And the objective in 2024 for the Vendée Globe, the solo-ended race around the world, is to use only green energy. So the solar panels, the wind turbine, and the hydro generator.
Nice, Fabrice. What about your navigation? You still use a compass?
No, man. Electricity allowed for little progress. I have on board a computer, a satellite phone, and many other systems.
Looks like you got a super fast race boat. But isn't all this stuff expensive?
Yes, this boat sells very fast. She's very expensive, but I'm very lucky because I have a new sponsor.
I can see you got some new sales. Fabrice has teamed up with Nexans, who decided to show their support after finding his profile mirrored their own. Focus on renewable energy, competitive nature, and love for cutting-edge science.
Together, we have the same ambition: to put the highlight on high performance on an amazing boat and to put the highlight on marine energy.
Isn't a bad gig, is it?
Not at all, Frederick. Thank you for coming. But excuse me now, I have to go because I have a race to prepare.
All right, so let's jet through a quick summary. Many industries, including sports, rely heavily on electricity. Anyone can do their part to help lower environmental impact. And if you're interested in Fabrice's journey, check out our links in the bio. What about you, YouTubers out there? Have any fun ways to raise environment awareness? Leave us a comment below. That's all for today. Signing out. I can come aboard for the next leg.
No problem, Frédéric, but you have to train first and I can't wait for you.